Careful. Safety first.
It appears we've gone back in time. We're in the past.
That would explain why the tactical officer didn't recognize us.
Enemies detected. They're huge! Giant Ravager alien creatures. They're called Balak.
There's two of them!
Wow, they look so strong! Even without foreheads, they look like balls of terror!
Are we clear to engage?
Of course! From their mouth. Try not to stand directly in front of them. Plus, they're quick. Get too close and they'll trample right over you.
Let's go!
waiting to be rescued. Please exterminate all enemies. Let's go. Ah, broke a nail. Just had a manicure.
Still be coming.
No traces of further enemies for the moment.
Phew, that's good.
But that square frame may be responsible for sending hordes of monsters at us.
Square frame? You mean ring?
Mission clear. Great job, team.
Ready to provide backup, no matter what we're up against.
Do we really have to pass through here to follow that quadruped?
They may be asleep, but this area is littered with Arcanuses.
Let's beat them all awake!
It would be wise to defeat them one by one.
Oh, that's boring!
Boring's fine with me!
You wouldn't want this video game to be boring.
Broke a nail. Just...
Time to reload.
Save me. Try.
I'll cover you. Leave the rear to me.
Wow, how brave.
Here goes.
Rapier!
To me.
Get back and take a rest. Let's go. There's so many.
I shall lead us. Shall increase by 50%.
Get back and secret weapon is in base 411. You're close by.
Woo-hoo! Can't wait.
Wait a sec. It's those things again. We've encountered so many giant creatures before, but this one is just too terrifying to describe. The individual segments still function even when separated from the body. Becomes its own organism and continues fighting.
Meaning the more you attack it, the more they multiply? Creepy!
Explosive weapons like rocket launchers will separate them into smaller clusters. I recommend not using them. There's so many.
A formidable beast indeed. Let us vanquish them one by one.
It's a hassle, but that sounds best.
Here goes.
Hey,
we need you. know.
Do this.
Commander, the 411 is under attack.
Just what we need.
Clear!
I'm ETS!
Here we go.
Cover me!
This place up.
Let's hurry to the base. Our friends are under attack.
You were a great team.
Worry not. With me in command, the strength of our army shall increase by 50%.
Huh? Let us do some work. No one's here. It's completely deserted.
It appears the units in base 411 have already sought refuge.
So I'm with Neon.
What the heck, Fida? You seem unhappy.
You had a fair rock-paper-scissors match, didn't you?
Let's cut the chit-chat. Time to open the door.
It's full of enemies.
Already?
One of you must be bad luck.
All units, proceed with the mission.
Clear to fire?
Hey, we need you.
Need me?
Enemies incoming. Heads up!
Too easy.
So many. One of you must be bad luck.
ready for some giant creature eradication. It's gigantic unloader Varga!
I wanna ride! I wanna ride! Let me have a turn!
Oh, Neon, I'd be concerned if I saw you controlling this thing.
Heads up! More enemies!
Huh? Neon! Watch out!
Now I'm in!
Neon is out of the fight!
No way!
Gotta do something!
There's so many! One of you must be bad luck!
Job team.
Ready to provide backup, no matter what we're up against.
Get back and take a rest.
I still can't believe how big they are.
Commander, it seems the fortress has caught up while we were searching the base.
Alam and Varga are currently undergoing maintenance, so they're out.
Then us gladiators must step up to the challenge.
All right.
Let's do this, Fida.
What was that?
Let's go!
Look! The hatch is open!
Enemies are emerging from the red area!
The red area is its weak spot. Aim for that, Commander.
Cover me!
I'll try!
the front!
Time to fly. Whichever you like best.
a transporter?
Yeah, it must be sending them here from another point in time like it did to us. Cover me!
Time travel.
Never mind that. Apologize already.
I'm sorry.
When you've got it, go help your fallen teammates.
Should be here shortly. Wait a sec. Fida and team are back, right? Well, in that case, the can-do team can go home. You guys really came in clutch.
The rest is up to you guys.
Up to yous.
Hold it. Wait.
Careful, careful. Safety first.
Get back and take a rest.
Yee-haw! It's been a while, Commander.
I was worried when you went MIA. Glad you're all right.
The Commander is a decorated brave man. He won't go down without a fight.
No way. You guys are...
Hey, I'm Earth Defender. I'm a ranger like you. Maybe I'll teach you a thing or two.
I'm Pal, Dimsum Sister.
And then there's me, Cowboy Brother. But y'all can call me...
Giant creatures detected. We're surrounded.
Hey. Well, shucks. These guys don't even let me get a word in.
No word.
So, you're Joe, right?
Hey, you got it, partner. Yes, my reputation precedes me.
Hey, your name is written where the subtitles are and all.
Oh, shucks.
You're putting me in the front?
I'll try.
gotta do this!
EDF! EDF!
Cover me!
Finish this!
Fire!
I'm warning you, Commander! Seriously?
Cover me!
Grouped up.
Here's
move around or break your ranks.
Remember, they have a lot of friends.
Got it.
Try not to get yourself surrounded.
I'll try my best. Clear! Yes! Take good, Neon!
EFE!
Cover me!
Take a rest.
Here we go!
I'll try my best! Clear! I'll try! Cover me!
Hold on, everyone! This is...
Clear!
That's a... A queen, tiny stinger!
I gotta do this!
She is upset we destroyed her nests! Leave this to me!
That stinger! It's huge! Don't stay in one place too long! Use hit-and-run tactics!
You're putting me in the front?
I'll try!
Great job! You beat the queen!
Let's clean up the stragglers!
Teamwork, everyone. Commander, we have a personal message for you. We have reports of strange brothers and sisters fighting aliens in various areas. They say these brothers and sisters resemble the aliens like neon. According to researchers, Gaiark, acting as the Earth's immune system, may have created these mysterious brothers and sisters just as it created the giants. It's still all pure theory. Commander, I leave this information with you.